My name is John Paul, and I am here to give you, not just to give you now, to give you the exchange rate of the dollar, pound, and euro in the Nigerian black market rate, and to also show you the exchange rate of how the Naira has moved in the Nigerian black market versus three major currencies in the world: United States dollar, the Great British pound, and the euro. This is the month of May, and that is why I'm making this video, to show you. This is another way of keeping record, because these information are very, very important. Not tracking them, because you can never tell we need it someday, but it's good to keep all these records. So I'm just going to take you to the beginning of the week, beginning of the month, and gradually scroll the date. By the way, I'm getting this information from abokifs.com. This is their website. Now, on the 1st of May 2019, the dollar exchanged for 358,360 in the Nigerian black market. The pound exchanged for 470,473, and the euro exchanged for 400,403. On the 2nd of May 2019, exchange for 358,360 dollar, 467,470 pound, 398,402 euro. On the 3rd of May 2019, the dollar exchange rate in the black market was 358,360. The pound exchange for 467,470, and the euro exchange for 395,400, and the week ended. Now, another week started on the 6th of May 2019. This time there was a slight depreciation. On the 6th of May 2019, the dollar exchanged for 358,361, the pound exchanged for 467,470. And the euro exchange for 398,402. On the 7th of May 2019, the dollar exchange for 358,361. The pound exchange for 465,470. And the euro exchange for 398,402. On the 8th of May 2019, it was 358,360. 465,470, 397,402. On the 9th of May 2019, it exchanged for 358,360, 468,472, 498,402. And the week ended on the 10th of May 2019, dollar exchanged in the black market for 358,360. The pound exchanged for 468,472. The euro exchanged for 398,402. Now, this week, this trading week, which ended on the 17th of May, started on Monday, 10th of May 2019. Look at the exchange rate there: 358,360, 467,471, 398,402. On Tuesday, 14th May 2019, it was 358,361, 469,473, 400,403. On Wednesday, 15th of May 2019. It was 358361 468472 400403. On Thursday, 16th of May 2019, the dollar exchanged for 358361 against the Naira. The pound exchanged for 468472 against the Naira, while the euro exchanged for 400404 against the Naira. On the week ended on Friday, 17th of May 2019, with the dollar exchanging for 359361 versus the Naira, the pound exchanged for 467471 versus the Naira, and the euro exchanged for 399402. All this information simply means that yesterday, which was the last trading day of the week in the black market, individuals who sold dollar, they sold for 359 naira or less than that, and they bought the dollar for 361. For the pound, the selling rate was 467 and the buying rate was 471. For the euro, it was 399 and the selling rate was 402. So there you have it. So these are the information in the black market. Thank you for watching. From next week Monday, you'll be getting daily updates.